Young the Restless, Mariah is terrified that Ian Ward may be her kidnapper. There's this long list of suspicious people who could have kidnapped Mariah Copeland. Tess Porter has a long list of enemies from a previous life involving human trafficking. On the other hand, you may remember that Mariah was raised in a cult if you've been watching The Young, the Restless since the beginning. The leader of the cult was none other than the sicko, Ian Ward. We know that Mariah was sold as a baby. We also know that Sharon Newman is her birth mother and that Mariah has a twin called Cassie Newman. According to the YNR history, Ian Ward had bought Mariah when she was a baby. Therefore, she was raised in a cult. Crazy Ian even drugged her and married her. Luckily, the marriage was nullified. Ian Ward was sent to prison for his crimes. However, he escaped with a plan of causing more problems. The last time Ian was seen, he had been arrested for making the Newmans suffer as he blackmailed them at gunpoint. Young and the Restless. Could Stitch be working with Ian Ward? When Mariah Copeland disappeared, Ben Rayburn was the first person the YNR viewers suspected. After all, he had been lurking around the Chancellor's mansion and stalking Mariah. In addition to that, he had not lied about the hospital making him the chief of surgery. What if Stitch had Ian kidnap Maria so that he would be able to play the hero, save her, and be in Abby's good graces? Though that would have made enough sense, Stitch was a creeper after all. So far, Mariah's kidnapper has yet to reveal himself. This leaves Mariah to assume the worst. Her thoughts are justified. Ian Ward was a terrible and crazy person. Perhaps he's interested in the baby Mariah is carrying. But then again, Stitch seems to be much better fit for the motive. Young the Restless. When will Mariah's kidnapper be revealed? In this week's episode of The Young the Restless, Mariah's friends and family will be arguing about her. Was Mariah missing or did she need some time away? So far, Tessa Porter is the only one who seems to think that Mariah is indeed missing. And she was right. Time has passed since Mariah went missing, though Young the Restless finally showed the viewers where she was being held captive. When YNR finally showed Mariah, the room she was in looked like the Carlton Manor. Abby owned the manor, but it hadn't been used in a while. The person who is likely to know about that place is Stitch. Let's not forget Ian as well. We already know how clever he is. Be sure to watch this week's episodes of The Young and the Restless. For sure, Mariah will be panicking since she's being held against her will. Even though Mariah may think that Ian is her kidnapper, he's likely not. Abby's ex-husband, Ben Rayburn, is a much better suspect with a reasonable motive.